Hello friends, we're here today at local U-Pool, here to get a brake light switch for my 04 WJ. And I just thought I'd bring you along and show you our local U-Pool. Look at there. XJ. Here's a WJ. Let's see if we got a brake light switch in here. Oh, there it is. See it right there. Now, these come out. Just reach up here and twist and pull. And then, see if I can get you set up here so you can see me pull it out. One try. See those? See those little green little tabs? You gotta push those in and then the switch will pull right out. I ain't gonna be able to set you up, but I'll try. Let's see if I can get you set up. There we go. Alright. And there's the switch. Said they're $5 at this local U-Pool. Mine had folded out, and I've been getting a short blowing fuses. Let's see if this will fix it. I was going to pull some fuses, but there's only 10s in there. Let's see what else is on this WJ. Oh, need a good tail light. Of course they're missing. They're all missing. Heck, they pulled the whole back out of it. They jacked this one up. That's the wrong one, isn't it? See what that is. Wow, there's a 4-liter. Let's see if we can find some more fuses. XJ has a 4-liter in it also. There's 2 4-liters. Look what I found under this WJ. A 242J. I might have to come back and get that one. They only want $75 for them here. I have to keep that in mind. Here we have a ZJ 4-liter. That's 3 4-liters so far. Tail lights. Oh, that one's cracked. That's the left. Right side. chopping pence. Yeah, see that. See all vans now. All right. Got a little bit of fuses. I can get more, but I'm kind of in a hurry. I gotta go home, go to bed. I gotta work 12 hours on afternoon to midnight tonight. But thanks for joining me today. Have a great day and see you in the next video. Bye.